Pet Gazette's How Cute Is Your Pet here at the New York City Pet Show. What a wonderful company here, the Pup-Casso. And can I go to Pup-Casso.com? Is that the place to go?
You can.
It's a paint kit for pets. And I tell you, I've seen this a lot around lately. I think I saw it with an elephant one time. I said, you know what? When are they going to do this for pets, huh? Well, introduce yourself to the fans at home. What's your name?
I'm Tammy Zako.
Uh-huh. What do you do for this company?
I am one of the owners of this company.
You're one of the top pooches, aren't you?
I am. We love it.
You're a top dog. Look at these adorable little things here. This is absolutely amazing here. How do I do this? What do I do?
It's a no-mess paint kit for pets. Huh? So what ends up happening is you just take your piece of canvas, put it on the ground, apply the paint, and then you cover it with this big paw protector.
Uh-huh.
The dog then walks over the plastic and never gets paint on his paws.
That's sheer genius. Now, did that come to you in a dream? Did it take years? How did you figure that one out?
I was in a psychiatric unit.
Really? That's fine. We've all been there eventually. Absolutely.
Holy Kitty. Sorry.
Hey.
So we have, you know, did you know your pointer can paint, your poodle can doodle, your dash hound can draw.
Oh, I like that.
On the back we have the Petropolitan Museum.
Petropolitan.
And we have the Bona Lisa and the Rawhide Sunset Gone Fishing.
Now this is for any and every pet because it is no mess then.
That is right.
I mean, even little babies and kids can do this.
Absolutely.
Kid Picasso. Did I just give you a money idea there? A little infant or a little baby could get on there and get on there and do their own creativity. Have you thought about that?
Baby Casso will be out in 2 months, actually.
Really, really? I apologize. I don't mean to give away company secrets, but it's an absolutely brilliant idea. And that's what you want right there. Now, are you guys looking for retailers? Are you looking for big box? Where will I find this? Because this is a specialty product. Where am I going to see this?
We're mostly in boutiques at this point. Of course, we'll take big box. We're 2 years old now, so we're trying to get it out there, and the kits are $19.99.
Well, that's dirt cheap. Now, big box retailers out there, you know I know your phone numbers. You know I'm going to contact you. I know you guys are watching around the world, some of you retailers. You got to start thinking about carrying this. This is a brilliant idea. It is no mess, and it really is nice. It does make a really nice gift.
You know, it's absolutely a gift idea. When you get the kit, you actually get 3 pieces of paper, 3 of the paw protectors, a picture frame, and a little toy for your dog or cat.
An owner isn't going to think of this all on their own. This is just such an amazing kit. And then when they do it, they're going to be bringing this back into work or something, maybe give it to a colleague or a friend or something. They're going to be showing you the artwork, aren't they? You're going to have it up everywhere, huh?
It's fun. These are actually all paintings. This was done by my black and white Shih Tzu.
Look at this.
It's a self-portrait.
This was red, white, and blue.
Patriotic phase, right?
Yeah. Artists go through that.
They do indeed. And dogs are no exception.
No, they're not. That is so wonderful. Now, what's your pooch's name again?
Mac. That's Mac. Yep.
That is wonderful. No mess, non-toxic. It's the paint kit for dogs. This is sheer genius. You get the protector, you get the sheets, you get all this wonderful stuff here, and the ink and all that wonderful good stuff, the paint, and that is really good. That is really good. You ladies are absolutely wonderful. And I want to thank you so much for being at the New York City Pet Show, okay?
Thank you very much.